in der auch manchmal sind, Immunsystem. There are two type of system which are innate immunity and acquired immunity or adaptive immunity. Innate immunity is the quick response, that is the first line of defense. Adaptive immunity or acquired immunity is the delay response. They respond delay and it is the second line of defense. This is the defenses of innate and acquired system. Innate immunity, which are dendritic cells, macrophages, master cells, and complement proteins, inflammatory, which are connected to T cells, and the acquired adaptive immunity cells, which are B cells. They produce antibodies and T cells. There are two types of T cells, T helper cells and T killer cells. T helper cells, they produce antibodies to kill bacteria, and T killer cells, they destroy the pathogen. Look at the antibodies that B cells produce antibodies. Antibodies is the Y-shaped like structure that binds to the pathogen, and then the phagocyte such as macrophages, neutrophils attach and destroy the pathogen. This is the immune system of adaptive and acquired immunity. For example, this is the pathogen. This is the pathogen they come to the body of, this is the outer body, and this is the inner body. They come to our body, and the innate immunity phagocyte comes and attach to the pathogen and engulf all the bacteria and the process of phagocyte and destroy the pathogen. Let's take the adaptive immunity. The T cells presenting T cells, macrophages presenting T cells that activate T cells. T cells differentiate two types of cells, T helper cells produce antibodies, release antibodies and destroy the pathogen. And the killer cells destroy the pathogen. This is the world view of